My dad's a hard worker, and he works hard every day and praises the Lord, and he blesses us, and we both love him. We want to thank him for everything that he's done for us, Father. We love him, and he's a manager at a restaurant, and he takes good care of us both, and he has fun with us, and we love him. He's just our dad. That's it.
What's the most like funny thing that you guys just did recently?
We talk about his stomach. We say that he needs to lose weight. We say that that's a different person in there.
Thank you.
My dad is a great dad. He is a very kind and careful man. He loves one another and he treats others the way he would like to be treated. He is a very hardworking man, but he cares for his family. He takes care of his children, and especially his wife. He loves anyone and everyone around him, especially his family, because they are the ones who matter to him the most. They have been there for him his whole life, and he just can't live without them. He loves all the church members, and especially the ones that help him through life. He is a very gentleman, and he is a very loving person and a likable person.
What do you love the most about your dad?
That he is not selfish and he always takes care of people.
All right, thank you.
I love my dad because he's always helping each other. He always helps my mom, he helps my dad. He always makes food and he works at a restaurant. He's always hardworking. He always takes care of us. He always yells when we're doing something wrong. But it's okay. I love my dad. He always reads the Bible. He always talks to me. And he always gives me hugs.
What about Nunu?
Daddy caresses me because I love him how he gives a hug.
What is the funniest thing that Daddy just did?
Daddy, sometimes
he laughs.
Funniest thing he does to us is tickle us.
Tickle?
Tickle.
What do you think about Daddy? Is he the most handsome man in the world?
Yes! Because he's our dad and we don't have any husbands yet. So he's the only boy that's always connected to us, that's really close to us.
Okay, what the last thing you want to say to Daddy for Father's
Day? I love you!
Why do you love your daddy?
Because he's my favorite. Because he's my favorite. I like that. I like that.
His daddy is the most handsome man in the world.
I love him because he is, and he is better than anybody else.
What do you want to say for Father's Day?
Back out! One, two, three, four. We're playing a tune and we're singing a song. And a bing, and a bong, and a bing. Bong, bing, bong. Bing, bong, bing. Bing, long, bing, bong, loo.
Happy Father's Day.
Mommy say, woo!
Can you say happy?
Say you new happy, say woo.
Can you say happy Father's Day?
Happy Father's Day.